I wanted a sort of rip-roaring track to feature on the Stick Insect album. And I'd been working with John Paul Jones from Led Zeppelin, and he had basically pulled me out from under being a bass player into being a soloist. So that piece was born out of that experience, channeling a bit of his Led Zeppelin angst. Yeah.